said, no.
What is that for now?
Now tell me, what did you want?
She said, because we're talking about finding me a wife, and then she's saying, wait a minute, what about me? I don't have a...
You got, guess how.
Does she say,
I think she does.
I want Dirk.
I want Dirk.
Well, I think you need to come and move over here. I think you're too even. Keep your Montana, please.
No. I'm going to move. That's what I'm going to do.
This door?
You can move here.
No, not here.
You should. You'd work.
But I'm going to live part-time in Montana.
No. You're not going to meet a woman there.
They're good for you. You're not
I got stuck with it, and so now the cat forever sleeps. So it's like, for a while I say Cleo. It's so weird because Cleo is a big part of our house, and it's like, oh, it's weird.
Oh, well, that's like Romeo.
Right.
Whatever. Yeah. They thought it was a boy.
How did you get it?
So when did you leave Brazil?
When I was little.
You just were born there.
Yeah, but my parents have lived there for 14 years.
Are they Brazilian?
No,
yeah,
no,
it's a bunch of
English.
Yeah, you do, guys.
It's a moisturizer.
Greek.
Oh, Greek.
Stop eating.
Greek?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
If you come and spend 6 months here or a year here or something, you can go everywhere. It's, Greece is four or 3 hours away from here.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
It's true.
I mean, you know that, obviously.
Anywhere in Europe for between 2 and
and you've got,
hours.
Oh, we've got all airplanes, there are flights here, which you can go to Greece sometimes for £20 each way.
I know. When we were here in 2004, yeah, we were, it was so cheap. We flew all over Europe, my kids and I.
Well, you know that, so you should come and have... Montana will still be there for you. Yeah.
Whatever it is.
Where? West Montana. Montana, yeah.
Just a dead...
Yeah, I'd like to live in New York for a while, too.
I love New York. I adore New York.
Yeah. And Berlin.
I don't know Berlin. Yeah. I don't know Berlin.
Berlin.
It can be, but I know what you're saying, especially... But I see, I like that. I like Eastern Berlin. It's kind of Eastern Berlin is like, but it's growing, it's happening, it's empty, and all the new things are starting to happen. There's new clubs. I went to some great clubs there, and there you go, and it's like there's nothing, and then all of a sudden there's this club, and everybody was there, and it's in the middle of this, you know, everything is falling down or empty buildings that the Soviet. And then here's this great club that they've just started, or and I stayed in a hotel in the Eastern, what used to be. He is.
Oh, well, let's take. Oh, he's
freaking.
Coming over.
No, he does all that. Hip hop. He's a tremendous hip hop dancer.
Is he dark?
Oh, Danielle's perking up.
Is
Danielle, don't forget.
Dark.
Teddy.
Yeah.
No, I'm just listening.
Oh, you mean like.
Yeah, I know, but he's.
His skin is about the color of.
Yes, he's got dark hair.
Shilpa.
Yeah.
Shilpa, yeah.
I'm sorry. I can't say her name. Yes.
Say it.
I'm blocking it out.
Say Shilpa.
I was in the dairy room. I couldn't say it.
Oh!
I said the Indian girl. I said, well, how embarrassing.
You make them nervous.
I don't know the names of all my I don't know the names of all my housemates.
Chilling Shilpa.
I'm gonna rechristen myself.
What?
Tracy.
Yeah.
For what? To what?
To no name.
No.
Edna.
What would be easy for you guys?
Shilpa. No.
Leo's a good name. We'll remember it.
Yeah.
It was unbelievable out there. It was so funny.
Yeah.
You were losing it.
You were funny.
You just slipped.
Hello, you just made me laugh.
He keeps me.
So what did you say about me? Dirk?
What?
Dirk,
what
did you say about me?
2 o'clock.
What did you say about me in the diary room?
I can't talk about that.
Are you kidding me?
I went in and
told him that you love Shilpa. I cannot believe that.
She's a love obsessed. She's sitting there pining. She's trying
to pair everyone up and call Ian has been embarrassed.
So
she's just killed all the chances that I've had.
Madly in love with this guy that she's just, it's so painful then, for her. Every day is.
Oh, Ian, we're all going to get it by the end of the night.
Yeah, thank you.
Terrible to be that in love.